Imagine being diagnosed with cancer and yet you, and many of the people in your area, face barriers to receiving health care. Cancer is enough of a struggle without worrying about whether you can take care of yourself. But think of the big picture. Cancer patients in these medically underserved areas need more than excellent medical care. Like all cancer patients, they need emotional support as well as ways to meet their basic needs. These problems can seem massive for these cancer patients. Now here's my question for you. Can a weekly phone call make a difference in these cancer patients' lives? Yes, a weekly call from a Cancer Partner volunteer can make a world of difference. Cancer Partners are trained volunteers who bring hope and connection into the difficulties of cancer. In these weekly calls, a Cancer Partner brings a cancer patient three things: a connection with someone who gets it, understanding of how to deal with medical systems, and suggestions of where to find the resources they need. Cancer Partners also provide prayer and cancer devotionals to those cancer patients who request them. What does it take to be a Cancer Partner volunteer? Simple. Complete 2 1-hour online trainings to learn the basic components of serving as a Cancer Partner. A monthly online volunteer team meeting to brainstorm the best way to serve your cancer patient. And the time to call the cancer patient you've been paired with once a week. Can a weekly phone call make a difference? Yes. Become a Cancer Partner volunteer and make a difference in a cancer patient's life. Thank you.